Hello and welcome to another Balluff product introduction video. Today I would like to introduce our all new M18 Steel Face sensor line. The key features of these new products are going to have a rugged stainless steel housing. As you can see, they're all flush mountable and they're going to have extended ranges of 8 millimeters of range. The new offerings will be available in four variations with a ferrous only style. So our ferrous only style would be the sensor that we would use to detect just ferrous materials, of course, such as steel, iron, and nickel. And while this sensor will ignore the non-ferrous materials such as aluminum and brass. We're going to have another variation of a non-ferrous version, which is going to do just the opposite. So this particular version here will detect non-ferrous materials, for example, aluminum and brass, while ignoring the steel and the iron and the other ferrous materials. We're also going to have a version that's a steel face factor one. So when we say factor one, that means that we can see the ferrous and the non-ferrous materials all at the same operating distance with no reduction rating. And then we move on to our welding specific one, which will have the factor one weld field immune steel face with a weld spatter protection coating on it. These new offerings are true application specific, as they have the different variations for specific applications. They are also problem solvers in harsh environment applications such as welding, machining centers, and stamping applications. For more information on our new M18 Factor 1 Steel Face sensor lineup, please visit our website at www.balluff.com.